For me, I refer to the restaurant as a sandbox, and we get to play with all these things. And maybe a better comparison with rice would be it's a box of crayons with Crayolas, because just right around here there's white rice and short grain rice and basmati rice and red rice and black rice and wild rice and all sorts of rices that come in. So you have really the box of 64 in the rice world right here in the Sacramento Valley.